My only concern regarding the new generator is the stabilizer. It functions perfectly under nominal conditions, but it's still a problem under certain conditions. Look, with the generous budget, personnel, and facilities at your disposal, shouldn't you be able to solve that problem? Once complete control can be established, we will literally have the power of a god at our disposal. And it will all be attainable if you cooperate with me. The power of a god. How could I refuse? Thank you.
please.
Thank you.
goes. Just remember there's no turning back once it overloads.
Then we won't look back. Crack that sucker and go out with a boom.
Okay. Just get Kirk. Hurry.
Take it easy, Gale.
No. Take this. Tagged him with transmitter.
Gale. Gale.
All right, the overload levels are increasing. Just a little more. Looking good. Gale, what happened to him?
I don't know, but Kirk's gone.
I'm gonna kill him! This is it. All that's left is our escape. Let's go.
Wait, what about Kirk?
What about him? It's a miracle we're still alive at this point. Forget about him.
Don't forget the mission. You're not here to babysit.
Sorry, but I have a conscience. I'm taking you back now.
No. You two get going. I'm going after Kirk.
What? You're insane! Don't you remember our situation? The third energy can't be controlled anymore. Staying here any longer is suicide!
I know. If I'm not back in 30 minutes, you two make your escape without me.
Hey! Do something!
Gale!
Thanks. That GI joke deserved it. Come on.
Yeah.